In this video tutorial, I will show you how to change desktop background of Windows operating system. Go to desktop and right click on the mouse and go to personalize. Here you have to choose the picture you saved on the computer and clicking on it. The desktop background is changed. Otherwise you can upload the picture. I am uploading this Taj Mahal picture. Desktop background changes Taj Mahal, or we can change to solid color. I'm changing taking navy blue color, or we can change in another manner. Go to the image, select the image, click right click and click select the desktop background. In this way we can change the desktop background of Windows operating system.